I've been looking forward to talking about this for some time now. This is another one of these buried over fossils deep within the realm of the Attitude Era that sure as sugar ain't going to appear on any DVD anytime soon. It came out at the LOD, they came out on TV, and they're like, which is usually how they do promos. But what they were mean to say was that they were bringing back Paul Ellering, their manager, who had been their manager all throughout like the 80s and their original run in WWF. So there's this kind of nice thing that, you know, they'd been saying that, oh, the LOD are shit now, blah, 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 blah. So this is the whole thing. It's like, oh, we're going to get, you know, back on track because we got Paul Ellering back. The first thing I'll say about Paul Ellering, I think he might agree with me on this. He looks fucking badass.
Yeah, he looks
cool.
He's
got his fucking sunglasses. He's really unique. He's fucking jacked as well. It was cool. Comes out on Raw, and he's like, yay, Paul Ellering's back with the LOD. They're going to, you know, get shit together. And then immediately, literally, before the microphone warms up in his hand, he goes, my new tag team is DOA! And then the DOA appear and beat up the LOD. So we're like, whoa, what the, slow down, what's happening here? It's like, he's back after 20 years. No, he's betrayed us. It's really, really confusing. I can't begin to tell you how much I've tried to figure out what his deal was at this time. They put him on commentary on Raw.
As you do.
As a thing to kind of like, will you explain to us why you've chosen the DOA and betrayed
that makes
LOD?
Sense. Yeah.
And I'm kind of like, well, here we go now. Old school master of the mic, a wordsmith. Surely he'll explain what's going on. And he proceeds to ramble incoherently for a good 10 minutes and he doesn't make a lick of fucking sense. From what I've gathered is, he describes the LOD as being old horses. And he's like, Jim Ross, when you have an old horse, there is two things that you can do. You can either kill it, or get rid of it. And then he's like, I have chosen the DOA to be my minions, my disciples. Look at them, Jim Ross. They are twins. I only have to program one mind, Jim Ross. I am Mr.com, the era of the web, the era of the internet, the era of DOA. Here, come out on bikes, not laptops.
What is he on about?
He... fucking hell, he's fucking insane.
It is the era of the web. Yeah. It is the era of DOA. Look at him, Jim Ross. It is one...